Well, it's moreover that I think that men have it pretty much their own way most of the time in this this business. Women's careers as actresses seem to be much shorter than men's, and they're sort of treated like racehorses. And I think it's lovely to have a day that's just about women and their contribution to film.